Those don't exist in real life, but...
I need a fire truck. My house burnt down.
I wonder if I
well, yeah, if you didn't try and cook your kid for dinner.
Oh my god. Your town sounds like it's just filled with problems. Holy shit, that's a big church. Oh my god. Dude, you've got traffic jams out the bunghole.
Me?
Oh, look at this little turd. Carly Zay. On a moped, riding through your city. Looking for somewhere to spend her pay.
Did she literally just pass by all those commercial industries?
Yeah, actually, yeah. She's driving away from them now.
Oh, she's...
we got the Watson Estate. B-Watt.
Well, B-Watt.
Where? It's a, it's... Okay, so...
Is it a mansion?
Yeah. Go to your commercial.
Oh, I see him.
You see him? Yeah, I'm looking at him right now. And,
not for much longer.
I knew that was coming. Oh, I'm just gonna look at all these little shits piling into the back of. Oh my god, look at all these. There's so many little kids running around in this park unattended.
Uh-oh, heavy rain comes, over there.
Yeah, here comes an old man coming down the street, scouting it out. Origami.
I think I just witnessed domestic violence.
Alright, I'm heading back to Walrusville. Walrus R Us, rather. Oh dear, what's happened? Educated Sims are less likely to accidentally start a fire or get sick from germs. Hey, what do you know?
I seriously think I just witnessed domestic violence.
How?
Well, I mean, there were two people out of car.
Uh-oh.
And then...
Then there were
like,
one.
They, sort of... morphed into each other. One ran into the house and one got in the car. I don't know if they like kissed or
punched. Alrighty, so we got a bunch of people who are of a poorer estate moving into here, and we got, oh, look at this commercial. Oh yes, oh glorious.
Don't worry, guys, if you just paid more taxes, your house wouldn't be on fire.
Oh, forgot to turn my speed up. Go to Llama. I play on Llama. Let's check the taxes. Uh-oh, almost just shut off my government there for a minute.
I don't have enough simoleons to add a fire alarm.
Hey, Mayor, Walrus R Us is looking pretty futuristic. How much more futuristic?
Ready to respond to fires, yet there's a fire. Not even 20 feet. Oh my gosh.
So, we ship all of our people who aren't fitted to be in our city over to Shimon Beach or Incestville or whatever it's called. Yeah. All right, this is... gonna need to be more than low density. Why was that low density to begin with? I thought it was medium density. But I had a traffic jam longer than...
my dick
Samuel
went.
Samuel Jackson's purple lightsaber, I don't know. That was stupid. I'm gonna probably go jump in one of your Sims houses, and I'm sure that a fire will claim my life after not too long, so...
Yep.
Oh, look at these. I've never seen such a immaculate grocery store. Is that a Viking? Oh my god, look at that beard. Oh, that's... Oh. Oh, yeah.
Alright, so you're all pretty happy and you all got money.
I don't even know where the churches are. I've never built a church in this game.
Oh, they're under culture. And then you go to worship.
Oh, okay. Oh, do they get money? Do they give you money?
No.
Oh.
They're just
there. Oh, so wait. Is churches in... Yeah, it's in a different section as tourism. Oh my god, the mosque. Looks amazing. Oh. Dude, these churches are awesome. Alright, yeah, I'll just plop in a church here. I've never done this before. Y'all motherfuckers.
Ooh, church virgin.
I don't think that means what you think it means. Oh yeah, dude, this church looks swaggin'. Dude, they'll be piling in. Little do they know, we're holding the church runners hostage, maybe, possibly, to give us money. So
I put a toll booth right in front of the church.
World's largest ball of twine. What the hell? Larry the Large Llama. A giant garden gnome. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need a giant garden gnome. I don't care about...
I would travel miles to see that.
Oh my god. I don't care about any of this other blasphemy. I do want some landmarks, because they can produce you titty tons of money. Like the Sydney Opera House. I usually have Willis Tower.
Willis Tower?
Colnerdom. I don't know how to pronounce that. The Leaning Tower of Peace Out. Efficio Copan is an awesome hotel, though. It's a cool thing. Some of them are stupid, but the Dutch Windmill, it can rake in the money for how small it is. You rolling the... Holy crap, $20,000. I've been just looking at stuff. I don't know, I might take a swing at gambling. We're gonna put a dead center in town. Dead center from Left 4 Dead 2.
Make myself a nice middle class area.
So basically they would just like, yeah, the gambling house probably cause a lot of crime in and around the surrounding areas.
A volleyball court, yeah. Yeah, sure, why not? That's nice.
The soccer looks awesome.
And then there's the rest of you, like, living on food stamps.
There we go, we got some nice rooms. We can get some cheap rooms off the side. You guys are all evicted for the good of the gambling house.
Long live the gambling house.
Yeah, literally.
Gambling house greater than beta house.
Alright, whatever. Okay, I know how I'm gonna build this, but I need more money. I need about $10,000, which isn't that much. Oh, shit, we're going like... Let's go super speed. I need some moolah. Incestville's firefighters volunteer to help. No, that's okay.
No, fuck you. Don't go to that.
Yeah, they're putting out my fires right now.
Will work for change. Oh, unemployment. Shit.
Uh-oh, gambling is apparently losing me $400 a day already. Dude, that is a quite nice-looking gambling house for how apparently crappy it is. So, I don't know. My city probably has so many problems. Oh, police station. They're telling me that I need one. It's probably true. The gambling house is losing $1,100 a day. You shits are useless.
What did you expect?
Well, when it starts out, it sucks.
Oh, how nice. The smart estate moved in where the Watsons used to be.
Oh, so you did trash the Watsons. That's nice. Alright, we're gonna get some trains. Uh-oh, my power has literally just gone out to the entire city. Nobody has power. Okay, wind power side. Yeah, invest in wind power. But whatever, we'll get a big-ass turbine. There we go, another small one. There, now y'all can't complain. Oh, water's now an issue as well. Oh my god, is there anything else you want to cry about while you guys are at it?
They'll just go hit it big in the gambling house.
Yeah, come on. Losing. Okay, we're bouncing back. Oh, I didn't need water at all. The only reason the water wasn't getting out is because shit for brains, the power was not working. Yeah, that one's closed because I want to save that. No point in... Oh, don't you dare tell me to build more turbines. Don't you dare do it. I swear. Oh, everyone in the ghetto is still out of power. Oh, there we go.
That's their problem, Jared.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm concerning myself. Oh, earning $1,000 a day in profit. Hot diggity doggy.
How much was that? 10,000? Let's speed things up a bit.
Oh, yeah. I like how it even says low-end casino on, like, the top. It's like, are you supposed to make people think that? Is there a Oh, no! What's happened? What are you all doing in here? Okay, yeah. Behind the scenes. Oh my god, why is there... There's huge lines outside my casino. Earning all of the monies. Earning 7 marijuanas an hour. Trains. No, I need a Department of Transportation. You can get municipal airports in your city, and that is... The terrorists, or not the oh my god! I meant to say the tourists. The tourists just flock in. The terrorists!
Yeah, sure. And
the uh-oh. Someone's house is on fire. Little Jimmy's house down here. Oh my god, spewing flames. We need emergency services really bad, like fire department and police department. Health clinic, nah. You can go cry. I should take out a loan. However,
oh, geez, seriously? $15,000 for an extra fire truck?
Oh, yeah. You gotta be willing to pour the moolah in.
I mean, I don't really need it.
I don't know, Mac. Fire stations, they're important.
Dump volunteers to take some of Incestville's trash. You mean like the people?
Oh my gosh! Mac, as you can see, would be a great mayor. Nominate him now. We're not able to get to all these fires. Buildings are burning down. Well, that's not my problem, is it? That's your issue. You're the firefighter, you fuck. How about you get off your lazy ass and go fight some fires? Instead of complaining to the mayor, we need more fire trucks.
Hey.
What?
I'm volunteering
Okay.
Fire truck for you guys.
Awesome. That'll be great for, like, this second.
I hope he crashes on the way there.
Oh my gosh.